So today we're kind of pulling together all the skills that we learned over the course of the year. And we're racing our model yachts that we designed from scratch over about 10 weeks.
We designed it all on CAD and then built it at university or at home and then came here to race them today.
So the boats were built in the university lab where we have good facilities for glass fibre working. And yeah, some built out of wood at home, but most of them were built in the university lab.
Righty-ho, thank you very much for coming everybody. There's two categories, obviously there's a prize for the downwind, but there are three prizes for the difficult upwind.
In terms of making it physically, it was a lot of help from our lecturers, but the design is all ours, and it's obviously using ideas that we learned over the course of the year.
I think this sort of project really helps with the future and going into business because we get a first-hand idea of the whole process. It's a practical sort of seeing how our designs and how everything that we put into a design is actually affected by reality.
It was very competitive. The races across there, you all got across there quite quickly. We got three very good winners. It was close at times, there could have been more, but it was a good fleet. So in third place, we have Felix Trattner. Elias Pakenen, well done again. Noah McWatters, well done. Well done. And now for the downwind race, Madeline Arnold. So well done.
It's been great, yeah, today has been great.
Righty-ho, thank you very much for coming everybody.
It's a bit of fun at the end of the day. That's what this kind of day is about.